Good morning, children. Today we start online class for class 6. In previous class we have discussed four sections, four Romans from this exercise 1.1. Right now we'll discuss Roman 5. Write the numbers in words. They given the number and we have to convert the given number into the wordful form. Okay, right now we'll see. If you want to convert the given number into words, how can we convert? By using the place value system. That is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. See, we have to start from the biggest value, that is 10,000. Okay, in the place of 10,000 we have the value 7, no? So we have to write 7,000. Okay, 7 we will write, but in the form of, in the place of thousands we have 2, means 2 into 1000, how much? 2000 plus 7 into 10,000, 70,000, 70,000 plus 2000. So we will get overall as 72,000. 72,000. Then coming to the hundreds place, 6. 6 into 100, how much? 600. 600 600 And in the place of tens we have the value 4. 4 into 10, how much? 40. And in the place of 1s we have 2. 2 into 1, how much? 2. 40 plus 2, how much? 42. 72,642. Understand, children? We will see the next one. That is 30301. For this also we have to determine the place value system first of all. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s and 10,000s. See, in the place of 10,000 we have the value 3. 3 into 10,000, how much? 30,000. See, in the place of thousands we have value 0. For value of 0 in the place value system is 0. No value at all. So we will count as 30,000. 30,000. Okay, in the place of hundreds we have the value 3. 3 into 100, how much? 300. 30,300. In the place of tens we have the value 0. For 0 there is no value, no? We will go to the ones place. In the place of ones we have value 1. 1 into 1, how much? 1. 30,301. Understand, children? Like this we have to convert the given number into the wordful form. Next Roman, we will see the 6th Roman. Okay, children. Right now we will discuss 6th Roman. Write the numbers in figures. In the previous Roman, we discussed given number we have to express in the word form. But right now, they given the numbers in words. But we have to convert into the figures. Understand, children? For this, we have to come from the right side onwards. Understand, children? See, from this side, we have to convert. So for this, first of all, we will write a place value system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. See, children, 70. How can you denote 70? 7 into 10, how much? 70. In the place of ones, we will get the 0. For in the place of ones, we will get the 0. So there is no value for 0, no? We will keep as 70. And in the place of 100, see, 200. In the place of 100, we have to keep 2. And in the place of thousands, we have 40. 40. How can you denote this as? Because 4 into 10,000, how much? 40,000. And we will get a 0 here in the place of thousands. There is no value for 0. So we will write as 40. 40,270. See, 40,270. Understand, children? We will go to the next one. Same, we have to write a place value system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. Okay, children, again we have to start from the right side. See, here there is the value, the word 64. Okay, 6 into 10, how much? 60. And in the place of ones, we have to denote 4. 4 into 1, how much? 4. 64. In the place of 100, there is no value. So we can write as 0. that does not given no, so we have to write 0. And next thousands, in the place of thousands we have 14. Okay, first of all we have to say, okay, 1000 into 1000 into 10,000, how much? 10,000. 1 into 10,000, how much? 10,000. But in the place of thousands, we should get the value 4. 4 into 1000, how much? 4,000. 4,000 plus 10,000, we'll get 14,000. Understand, children? 14,064. Once again, we'll discuss. See, here it is 64. In the place of ones, we have to keep 4. 4 into 1, how much? 4. In the place of tens, we have 6. 6 into 10, how much? 60. And in the place of hundreds, there is no value. So, we'll keep the value 0. And in the place of thousands, see, there is a 14. How can you express the 14? Okay, 1 into 10,000 equal to 10,000. And 4 into 1,000, 4,000. Means in the place of 10,000, we have to keep 1. In the place of thousands, you have to keep 4. So, we'll get the overall value of figure as 14,064. Thank you, children. We'll discuss the next few Romans in the next talk.